Here is a healthy and nutritious Mother's Day breakfast that you can whip up in just 5 minutes.
First, we're gonna crush this up. I'm gonna dice the strawberries. Now we're ready to layer the parfait. In case y'all don't know, this can be eaten without cooking as a snack. Now we're gonna add some Manuka honey.